Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I went to Target and they had all their Valentine's Day stuff out. I got so excited that I hit up two Targets and this is what I found. All right. So I picked up this candle holder. I want to say it's like a rose light, very light rose gold. It's really pretty, and this was $3. And I will be using this for all of my makeup brushes because I don't have a lot. And right now I have them in a different candle holder. But this one is like completely open right here, which is better for me. I got these glitter straws. Okay, like I was saying, I got these glitter straws. They feel like they're plastic. And they're really pretty because they're very girly. I got those. And then I got these paper clips. These were $1. And I love the little pouch that it came in. There was another one too that had a really pretty see-through pouch. And I want to repurpose the pouch. But I also liked the colors of the paper clips that I got. You guys, I'm filming this before I go to work, so it's really early in the morning. That's why I'm kind of whispering. I picked up this pencil sharpener, which says Ooh La La as well. And I just needed a pencil sharpener, so I just picked this one up. And it has a double side, so for your smaller pencils and bigger pencils. I picked up this wine bag. Just really pretty. Has like little pom-poms with gold in there. These were just too cute. And this was $3. And I'm gonna use these to decorate. I also got this wine bag. This one was like my favorite out of all of them that they had there. This one just says forever, BFF, hey gal, girl power, XOXO. And the colors on it was just so pretty. And this one has a pink pom-pom and a purple one. So here are the cake stands that I found. I got the pink one and I grabbed the red one as well. This one has like glitter on it. And these were $3 each. It's like a plastic. But it's really pretty. When I saw these on the video, I thought they were bigger than what they looked. They're actually kind of small, but I like the size of it. And then here's the red one. The red one doesn't have any glitter in it. It's just red. And I like grabbing these because I use them on birthday parties and like special occasions to decorate the table. So that's why I decided to grab two, and I was very tempted to get the purple one, which I might go back and get. Got those. I picked up this little cup which says, "Hey gal, this was $1." I grabbed these paper clips. They're glitter clips, actually. They have glitter on them. These were $1. This cute little card. So you kind of give one to your best friend or whoever you want. And you keep the other one. It's really cute. And this one was $1. Then I got stickers for my planner. This one just says, I love you, happy Valentine's Day, XOXO, te amo, which is I love you in Spanish. And then on the back you get the red ones. Almost done with the first step. I got this cute little, what is this? And it says, you plus me equals glitter. I really, really liked this one. It's too pretty. And then I got these cute little 6-count pencils. They're so little. But yeah, pretty. I'm trying to focus. Here you go. They're just little pencils. Oh, this is a second bag. So I saw this tray. It's a glitter tray. There you go. You can kind of see all the glitter on it. And it was so pretty, so I had to get it. This was $3. And there you go. You can see all the glitter on there. So, not bad and really pretty. Add that to my pile of stuff. Then I found this mug, which matches that wine bag. Pretty much says the same thing. And it's pretty big. You guys, I didn't need another mug, but this was too cute. And it was only $3. Alright, I picked up this pouch. They had this design on a few things, but I liked it mostly on this pouch. And I really liked the zipper because it has this really big, what do you call this? Like a diamond charm. That's what it is. Oops. And then it has gold detailing and materials. It's really good. I can't even see the inside. Let's see what the inside looks like. So the inside is just like a white color, but isn't this super cute? Like, come on, I have to grab one. And this was $3, if I didn't say that already. I grabbed these stir sticks, which have like a big diamond on the top, and they're pretty and glittery. Then I'm gonna use these for decoration. But these were only $1. I grabbed this little favor bag, which you can use like to give to someone, which that's what I might do. I like it because it's clear, so you can see what's inside. It's like a clear heart in the front. It's really pretty. And they were only $1. Okay. Last thing in this bag is a dish towel and a pot holder. And this one pretty much says I love you in different languages. This was $3, and the paw holder is really pretty. And the hearts. So I got that for my kitchen. I think there's one more thing in here. Oh, it's like this little jewelry tray, which says love you. These were only $1. Open that bag. On to the third bag. Alright, so here I got this cute sign, which is pink and gold. And it also has like glitter all around it in the top. This was $3 as well. It was too pretty. Way, way pretty. So I got that one. Then I got this little decor piece, which says, oh, you can see me. Hey guys, I don't know why, but when I was filming the video, it cut off when I was showing you guys this. So it's just a little decor piece, and it just says sequins plus glitter equals true love. And this was $3. And then got this cute little fake succulent for $1. These were really pretty and little. And then I got another tray, but this one says I love you in like three different languages. Thought this one was pretty. I couldn't choose between this one or the other one, so I just ended up getting both. And then I got this makeup bag, which just says ooh la la. And on the back, it's like a see-through pink. This was $3. And I really like how sturdy this plastic is. Alright, so that is what you didn't see at the end of my video, guys. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened to that footage, but I want to thank you for watching, and if you would like to see more videos, subscribe and hit that like button so that I know that you guys enjoy this video and that you want to see more. And then of course, until my next video, bye.